I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
Scratch was pretending to be awake, manipulating me. What does he want from me?
No! I'm in control here. It's my mind place.
He's powerful. Too powerful. Just his presence here makes me feel sick. Like a wave of terror through my head. I feel his single-minded drive to get the clicker. Wake escaped the dark place. Is it possible he's still there?
The big apple in an ocean of darkness. Gone diving. Note from my editor. You're using the wrong tense. Trapped in a loop. My friends will meet him when I'm gone.
Wake is still trapped in the dark place. Maybe he always was.
Agent Young held his clipboard up to the light. The equipment was all accounted for. He ticked the boxes, satisfied. A noise on the other side of the back lot made him pause. He peered into the darkness. Nothing. Shrugging, he signed and dated the form. Estevez wanted everything ready, just in case. Young appreciated a cautious leader. Estevez had held it together even after the oldest house had gone dark. Young began to head inside. The local sheriff's station was a tight fit, but at least they had a coffee machine. Young felt optimistic. They even had the para-utilitarian in custody already. Another clatter behind him. Closer this time. He turned, hand on his holster. He called out to the darkness.
This station has been seized by the Federal Bureau of Control. You're not authorized to be here.
Suddenly, the lights flickered, went off. Young couldn't see a thing. Then from inside the station, the screams began.
The dark presence is vulnerable against bright light. At least that makes sense. Think, Saga. Wake is trapped in the dark place. He's been reaching out, communicating with me in the overlaps.
The Big Apple in an ocean of darkness. Gone diving. Note from my editor. You're using the wrong tense. Trapped in a loop. My friends will meet him when I'm gone.
When that insane monster cloud came at me in the woods, I saw a face inside it. Wakes. I think he was always a monster, always Scratch. When that insane monster cloud came at me in the woods, I saw a face inside it. Wakes. I think he was always a monster, always Scratch.
Wake isn't the first person the Dark Presence disguised itself as. The lake is a gateway to the Dark Place. What the hell is a para-utilitarian? The clicker amplifies any changes to reality suggested by a piece of art. Makes them permanent. I need to know what information I can still trust. Wake told me the clicker would fix this. But Wake was actually Scratch. How can I trust anything he said?
The artist must conclude his work. He rides a storm on your piece. Wake up and smell the danger. We told you already, kiddo. What Tom said about the light switch is true. Don't let the story confuse you. You need him to write the ending you want. The clicker can make that ending come true.
But we don't have Wake. Everything we knew about the clicker was true. He wasn't lying.
Sorry.
Scratch told me the clicker can be used to change the story. Does that match your understanding of this thing?
Yeah, the light switch is a paranatural item, maybe even an object of power. We have verified reports that Alan Wake was in possession of it during the AWE here back in 2010. It definitely has power. We know that much.
I can come up with a plan. I always do. No. The clicker can fix this. But I can't use it without Wake. Torn knows about this stuff. Maybe he can help.
Yeah, the light switch is a paranatural item. Maybe even an object of power. We have verified reports that Alan Wake was in possession of it during the AWE here back in 2010. It definitely has power. We know that much.
Wake is still in the dark place. How do I get him out?
We live and breathe rock and roll. From the silence of screams, from the fever of dreams. The clicker can amp up other works of art, not just Tom's writing. Anything created with passion. The dark power of the lake will make it creep into reality. But if the holder of the clicker believes in the art, they can make it all come true in the flick of a switch.
I can use the clicker without Wake. Only Wake's writing can change the horror story. But I can use the clicker to change something else. Like getting Wake out of the dark place. I will use the clicker to change reality and bring Wake back at Cauldron Lake. I'll need the right work of art, but that won't be a problem. I've got it now. I just need to tell the others what to do and fix everything. For good. So we need Wake to fix the story, right? That hasn't changed. So here's what I have. Wake's still trapped in the dark place, under the lake. I think we can use the clicker to get him out. But first, we need a work of art. Something other than his story. And that'll get him here.
I'm not filling out the paperwork for this one. Wouldn't know where to start, but I'm sold.
Okay. Look, this feels like something that once we get the ball rolling, there's no turning back. You sure you have it all figured out?
Not just yet. Give me a moment.
Okay, Anderson. You let me know when you're ready.
You were the better Koskov. Much better than me.
It's empty. There's nothing there. Just dark.
I think you may be right.
Cool guy's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming?
I don't think Marcy's coming back.
Thank you.
of blood trails I was chasing the cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane, an esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was gonna get the truth out of Zane with whatever means necessary.
Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator would take me there. I needed a new draft of the story, one that would get me ahead of Scratch. Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote return, not me! You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. Visionary. I mean, it was art. But then, when it finished, it took return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. You get to him. Don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site in my cinema where my film Nightless Night is playing.
I told you not to try anything!
Thousands have gone missing, beyond the labyrinth of me. When you're lost in your own company. And cut! Oh. Now that is drama.
I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns. I had to find the movie.